Unfortunately, in Metro Detroit, there are more pets than there are homes for them. That's why there's a nonprofit doing all it can to both find homes and prevent the issue from growing. Hi, I'm Diz, and today we're here at All About Animals in Warren with Catherine Garrett. So thanks for joining us, Catherine.
Oh, thanks for having me.
So can you tell us a little more about All About Animals?
All About Animals, we're a nonprofit, 501c3, and our whole entire mission is to stop the overpopulation and homelessness of pets out there. So we provide really high volume, low cost spay and neuter, trying to make it extremely affordable and accessible to everyone that needs it.
So how many do you estimate that you spay or neuter each year?
A minimum of 25,000 every year. Yeah. And we're opening a new clinic as well, so we'll even be doing more and more as the years come by.
Okay, how many locations do you have?
We have four locations, two of them are for spay and neuter, and the other two are for basic wellness care, trying to keep pets healthy and in the home, making it extremely affordable. And we use those as outreach centers as well to talk to the people coming in about spay and neuter and helping them get their pets fixed.
So why is spaying and neutering so important?
You know, there are just so many pets out there, and so we kind of like to use this a great analogy. If your house was flooding, your basement is flooding, are you going to keep trying to bail out water with a little bucket, which is adopting, or any other method? Are you going to go finally turn off the water supply and then deal with what's there? And spay and neuter is turning off that water supply and having the resources and the time and the ability to deal with what's there in front of you.
And what are the costs involved in all this?
Well, it's just $40 to get a cat spayed or neutered, and then $80 for a dog. We do have lots of specials that go on depending on what grant funding or donations have come in. We always try to work with people, so please give us a call. Let's see what we can do together. And then for community cats, we actually teach the trap, neuter, return classes, and then it's just $25 to get them fixed and get a rabies vaccine at the same time.
So thank you so much for joining us, Catherine. Is there anything else you'd like to add?
Everybody has some steps that they can take themselves. If you have room to adopt a pet, please adopt that pet. And when you do, commit to that pet for life. It really is a lifetime commitment. And then make sure that your pet has identification tags and is microchipped with up-to-date information. And then please spay and neuter. If people took those three steps, our whole world would be a lot different for the animal welfare pets out there.
Help All About Animals Rescue continue to make Metro Detroit a better place for both people and animals. Visit allaboutanimalrescue.org for more information.